Leaf and Barrel, bringing to you the number two best new cigar of 2014. Drew Estates, Nortino, Lonsdale, Deluxe. Incredibly soft box press, very elegant to hold, very elegant to look at. More of a flat than an oval shape. A matte milk chocolate wrapper. This cigar struck me not only for its full power, not only for its full flavor, but its smoothness. It just flirts with disaster in terms of how much thrust it brings to the table. But at the same time, it dials it back. It brings out balance, it brings out nuance, but at the same time, it upplays sublime smoothness. The wrapper is a San Andreas Maduro. The significance of that is that that valley is surrounded by two huge bodies of water. In addition to that, you have a lot of soil that has been produced due to volcanic ash. When that happens, you get a lot of phosphorus in the soil. The phosphorus is then delivered via the roots of the tobacco plant, producing some very unique flavors. In addition to that, it's a Maduro. So in order to be a Maduro, it has to be a little bit thicker because it has to withstand the fermentation process. What is produced is a wrapper that is full of flavor, and that's what you get here. In addition to that, you have a binder and a filler coming from Honduras and Nicaragua, respectively. Together, all of these blends produce a synergistic, complex, and rich cigar. If forced to define exactly how it etched out other cigars to make it to the number two spot, I'd have to define complexity. The cigar starts off with coffee as the primary, then transitions to leather, spice, then pepper. The coffee starts to fall back, then comes espresso, coca, next thing you know, nuts. An incredible flavor profile, incredible complexity. As we enter this last stage, the one thing coming to the fore right now is dark pepper. It's at this point that you recognize that this is not just another Liga, it's not just another Herrera Esteli, it is something else. It's something beautiful. The number two best new cigar of 2014, Willie Herrera's Nortino.